In this video, I'm reviewing a LEGO Lord of the Rings set. This is set number 9470, the Shelob Attacks. This set has 3 minifigures. It came out in the year 2012, and it has 227 pieces. It's a very nice set, and a very giant spider, and we get this cave. There is a catapult which you can use to launch a golem, and there's Shelob. We get this booby tail there. And that's a very creepy spider. We get a nice printed face there, and mobile fangs, and mobile legs, and feet, and toes. And I also like what they did with these wheels there. I think they're there for durability, I don't know. But it's a nice build, and I think this is not the set if you have arachnophobia. I think that might be a little bit too scary for some people. And here we get this knob there on the bottom of the tail, and that actually makes the spider web come out or come in if you want to. And this is a fantastic play feature. And there's the set again. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for visual social media platform for daily content. Also check out my playlist for more LEGO Lord of the Rings videos, as well as on my website for the gallery of the set I've uploaded there. And I wish LEGO actually made more LEGO Lord of the Rings sets nowadays. I think that would be awesome, and I'm pretty sure they would sell very, very well. Who knows, maybe at some point they will go back to that. I think they should actually make some brickheads for Lord of the Rings, as long as they actually make the brickheads. I think it's a fantastic line, and I think LEGO should make more, and even Lord of the Rings one. And here's the cave again, and there's the set again. Very, very nice playset. I like that. Of course, the cave is a nice little side build there. Not the greatest one, but it's there. And here is Gollum, who looks very creepy. You see specialized arms there. Kind of look like droid arms, but they are very different from droid arms. And here's the studs there. You can put something on there. And here's the fish. And then we have a hobbit there. I seriously forgot his name. Was it Samwise? I don't know. It's been a while since I've watched Lord of the Rings, so correct me in the comments down below. He comes with a gem and the cape, and he has double-sided face and torso. And then, of course, we have to have Frodo Baggins, and there he is. I'm pretty sure nowadays they would actually make movable short legs, which LEGO introduced with the Harry Potter sets, and use them for the hobbits. And that would be very interesting use of pieces. And then he also gets a ring and a double-sided face and torso. I wish they actually made the ring in different colors nowadays. I think that would be awesome, and it's a very nice useful piece there for custom stuff and for slot building. And here's the instruction: no mistakes, no missing pieces, and no stickers, which is very nice to hear. And there is the box. So, very nice set if you like collecting LEGO spiders or LEGO animals in general, even creepy animals. And I think this is another nice addition to a LEGO spider collection. I think it's also a nice set to a LEGO Lord of the Rings collection. I think it's fantastic, and it's very nice to look at. It could be creepy, as I said, but pretty sure nowadays they would definitely do something different if they brought back the Lord of the Rings sets. Maybe they would use the short mobile legs for the hobbits. I think that would make sense to me, and hopefully they will recolor the ring piece and make more brickheads and add some Lord of the Rings characters to the brickheads line. But overall, I definitely recommend you to get this set. It's a fantastic play set. It's definitely nicer for birthdays or Christmas. I think you should definitely pick this one up. So this is set number 9470, Shelob Attacks. I don't know how much this goes for in the aftermarket. It could be a little bit pricey nowadays. But yeah, it's definitely very much recommended.